Hi viewers, welcome to Mentifacts. Growth of bread mold, fungus, science experiment. Take a slice of bread. Sprinkle some water on both sides of the bread slice. Place the bread slice in airtight container. Close it with lid. Wait for few days. After 3 days, we can observe cluster of tiny plants on the bread slice. Mold is a type of fungi which grows on the bread. Tiny mold spores that float around in the air. Bread is an attractive place to land the spores because it is rich in starch content. Mold prefer warm and humid conditions. A mold produces chemicals that make the food break down into small simple parts, which is high energy food for mold. As the spore takes root, it begins to spread and create more spores and spread quickly on the surface of the bread. Mold spreads rapidly, forming the mycelium or mold colony. Penicillium, Cladosporium and black bread mold are 3 common bread molds. After this experiment, we have to dispose the bread slice carefully. Thanks for watching.